Derek, the Nets had cut this down to a 4-point game with just a couple minutes to play. Yeah. From that point, how did you guys regain composure and then regain control of this?
I mean, it's a work in progress, you know, laying the game. First off, this is our first road win. So when we're up like that, we got to get used to playing with the lead. Of course, having the lead almost the entire game, just fighting back and forth, battling. But once we get it, we just got to play a little bit better, play a little bit smarter. And if anything, play defense on this side of the floor.
And as a team, you guys had 31 points off of turnovers. How big was that in this?
Oh, that was huge. First is getting them to, like, forcing them to turn the ball over and actually running. Once we get the ball, I think if we stop them, we can easily get fast break points. But it takes effort and it takes everybody being on the same page.
And you mentioned this already about it being the first road win, which you knew would come eventually. But how nice is it to go ahead and get this and take care of it?
You're saying they light, but we were just trying to fight all the ones that we lost on the road. We felt like we was there, some we let slip. But it feels good to get the first one under our belt. Now we can just play with ease.
Thank you, Derek. Nice game tonight.
Thank you.
Derrick Rose, 25 points for number 25 this afternoon as the Timberwolves beat the Nets here in Brooklyn.